is she?
You know, my friend, the one who saved the cancer. It's his girlfriend.
She doesn't really look like she's anyone's girlfriend.
Fucking way. Oh, I fucking nailed that cunt. Can you believe that?
I don't usually say that. Chemistry, and I think an overuse of profanity on my part. But whilst on my feet, I ran into Rachel.
Oh yeah?
And I would like to present to you what I have agreed to call Exhibit
Whore! Look at it! That's Rachel! And that's a fucking filthy Jesus-looking motherfucker! And they're kissing! I did it! I fucking nailed you! I hated you for months! And now I have fucking evidence that you suck as a person! Holy shit! Holy shit! Nothing! Nothing?
Okay, you should talk about this. But were you cheating on me?
Son. Adam, you have no idea how hard it's been. I don't know how to do this. And this has been so stressful, and you've been so sick and shit. Okay, you know what? Kyle is the one who has been using your cancer for girls, all right? You told me that, all right? So why am I the bad guy?
Because you're his girlfriend who cheated on him. He's fucking cancer, you lunatic.
Adam, we had problems long before you got sick. And then when you got sick, I didn't know what to do.
Well, then, I mean, why are you here then? Why do you spend every night in my bed?
Didn't want to abandon you. Just go to bed and
I can't stand in the kitchen. Listen to this bullshit any longer. You gotta get out of here. This is crazy. You're so weird.
Adam,
this is the most uncomfortable situation ever. Just leave.
We're gonna talk tomorrow.
No, you won't. Why will you talk tomorrow?
I care about you, Adam. All right?
You are reprehensible. That's what this behavior is.
That's what friends are for.